Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 32. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 32. We have negative 3m n to the second, all in parentheses, raised to the third power. So what you have is that stuff in parentheses times itself three times. You have three sets of parentheses multiplied together. And in each set of parentheses, you have negative 3, m to the first, n to the second. So what we're going to do first, focus just on the numbers. Forget the variables. So what I'm going to do is negative 3 times negative 3 times negative 3. Multiply that out, get an answer, be done with it, then focus on the m's, get an answer, be done with it, then focus on the n's. So the negative 3 times negative 3 is positive 9, times another negative 3 is negative 27. So for the number portion of the answer, I have negative 27. Now, if you want, if you look ahead without even doing the other variables, only option A starts with a negative 27. So from there, if you needed time, and this is an untimed test, you could just lock right into A and go with it. But let's finish it off and make it match up. If you look at the m's next, each m doesn't have an exponent, but you can assume it's a first power. So I have the same base. I'm going to put in an m and then add first, plus another first, plus another first. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. And then for the n's, same process, I'm going to do second power, second power, second power. When I'm multiplying, I'm going to add those exponents, 2. Plus 2 is 4, plus 2 again is 6. The exponent on the n is 6. And as I had hoped, my answer matches up perfectly with option A, negative 27, m to the third, n to the sixth.